Felipe Coutinho has yet again been linked to Barcelona, with the Catalan media reporting that the Brazilian international could finally be set to land at the Camp Nou during the January transfer window, less than a month after the Merseyside Reds refused to even start negotiating his departure. Coutinho has been a hugely important player since he joined Liverpool back in 2012, which is why Barca were so insistent on securing his services during the summer transfer window, which closed earlier this month. However, the 25-year-old has not featured much for the Reds in recent times, and, despite their most sought-after star not playing a major role during this period, they have started the season strongly enough to suggest that Felipe may not actually be as necessary as initially believed. Given the latest developments, it is not surprising that the Liverpool directors are reconsidering their position regarding the Brazilian international, and, if reports are to be believed, they would now be open to negotiate a potential exit with Barcelona. As we explained in far more depth in episode 36 of the Barcelona podcast, the Barcelona board should only consider to reignite their interest in Coutinho if and when the price is right. Check out the full story here. You can listen to the Barcelona podcast on iTunes, Libsyn, Stitcher, SoundCloud or via your preferred podcast app. The Barcelona podcast is brought to you by Francis Tomas Asin in ESPN, The Guardian and Dan Hilton Barca blog. Listen in for our opinionated take on the hottest breaking stories from the Camp Nou.